Estimated tax payment vouchers are necessary to pay tax on income that is not subject to withholding, such as self-employment income, rents, interest, and dividends. Drake Tax will automatically generate estimated tax payment vouchers for federal returns without any entries from the tax return preparer. Based on the current year tax, if Drake calculates estimated vouchers should be made, vouchers will display in view mode. In this example, Drake Tax has calculated the taxpayer should pay $1,080 per quarter. If payment amounts should be made, or if vouchers should be suppressed for a specific taxpayer, entries can be made on the ES or Estimated Payments entry screen. On the Estimated Tax Payment screen, you can suppress the voucher for a specific taxpayer. Simply select the N from the ES code drop list to indicate no vouchers should be printed. You can also override any or all of the amounts for each voucher. If override amounts are entered, but some fields are left blank, the vouchers will adjust automatically, so the total amount due will be paid from the sum of all four vouchers. If you prefer to only generate vouchers based upon entries made on the Estimated Payment screen and never have the software automatically generate vouchers, you may affect that change in Drake's Global Options, Setup Options. Just access the Setup menu from the home screen of Drake, then select Setup, then Options. On the Form and Schedule Options tab, place a check in the box to print ES vouchers only when screen ES exists. State vouchers will not automatically produce. Entries are required on the ES screen to generate these vouchers. For more information, visit drakesoftware.com.